encima de todo lo que no te dime. La pirica llegó, la pirica está aquí. Esta es la pirica llegó, la pirica está aquí. Esta es la pirica llegó, la pirica está aquí. Esta es la pirica, pirica. Le doy en la noche, al otro día me persigue. Siempre la tengo encima de todo lo que no te dime.
Me llamé a las 5 de la mañana, porque de seguro ando de rumba con mi hermana. Tú quieres llamarme solo cuando tienes ganas. Yo quiero bailar esta noche, voy a disfrutar sin reproches. Te pones celoso si me ves con otro. Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos, ni tuya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo y tú me miras. Yo me meneo. A mí no me llame a las 5 de la mañana, porque de seguro ando de rumba con mi hermana. Tú quieres llamarme solo cuando tienes ganas. Yo quiero bailar esta noche, voy a disfrutar sin reproches. Te pones celoso si me ves con otro. Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos, ni tuya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo y tú me miras. Yo me meneo, me meneo.
So strong, there's no power in watching you. Now every other day I'll be watching you.
Tá lindo, mano. Igual vocês. Dancing!
Compra um hammer.
Olha, um gnomo.
Cachorro.
So sugary sweet, your fingers feel like cotton when you put your arms around me. I feel like I'm just missing something whenever you leave. We've got all the ingredients except you loving me. And respectfully,
Babe, can we talk for a second?
Jerry, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What is it, babe?
There's something I need to tell you.
What's going on?
I'm pregnant.
Hi, pregnant. I'm dad.
That's the funny thing. You're not.
What? Who's the father?
Jerry's the father.
Okay, so I just got my DNA test results back and, I'm surprised.
Hi, surprised. I'm dad.
That's the funny thing. You're not. Is there something you want to tell me?
Is this patient sexually active? With your mom. Triple the dosage.
But sir, that could kill him.
Just fucking do it.
How long do I have, doctor?
A month at best. But on the bright side, you're lucky that you have these moments. Little Jimmy here is going to die in 3 days.
You think you're f***ing better than me? Think you can beat me? Watch.
F*** he's fine!
How can I help you today, Mrs.?
Mister.
Mrs. Mister. What can I do you for?
You called me in.
Yes! Yes! Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I knew that. Let's have a look in here. What's going on with you?
Oh, this is not good at all.
What? Oh, how bad is it?
You know what? I'm just gonna have to be honest with you. Not great.
Oh no. I know she's my daughter and she is only 4, but like, how is this supposed to be a cat? Idiot. We have your actual test results here as well, don't worry.
Okay.
Hang on, these are my results. Oh, and apparently I have scurvy. Who knew?
Oh,
please, can you just give it to me straight? Whoa, we don't address people by their sexual orientation here. Doctor, am I sick or not?
Yeah, dude, you're sick. No, you're not sick, but you are suffering from a gunshot wound in your left arm. I mean shoulder.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with you?
Well, scurvy, apparently. Brilliant.
Next!
Oh, hey, Mark.
Oh, my God. You scared me, dude.
Oh, sorry, dude.
What? Are you looking at pictures of furs on your laptop or something?
No. Just doing some homework, man.
How did he know that?
Who's that? Is that your girlfriend? Did you wet the bed again?
No.
How the hell did he know that?
That's for me.
Hi. Yes. Thank you.
Finally.
What'd you get?
Oh, it's nothing, dude.
What? Did you get something weird, like a portrait of Danny DeVito?
No. That would be weird, though.
How in the world did he know that?
So, do you have any plans today?
Why do you ask?
Just curious.
What? Are you planning on assassinating me or something?
As if.
How the hell did he know?
Sorry, but your father's no longer with us.
Oh no,
he's at a different hospital.
Oh, thank God.
I don't know how much longer he has.
What?
In the hospital. They're gonna move him to a different one.
Oh, okay.
He's super ill.
What do you mean?
Like, he's dope. Like, he's like super chill.
Oh, for sure, yeah, he's super cool.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Sir, I want you to try these on and tell me if you can see. Oh my God, what are these things? I can see for the first time in years. New invention called glasses. Baby, so those things cured your blindness? Yeah, babe, they... Wow. What? It is over. You are hideous as f***. I've been walking around with you?
Hey, me and you, we gotta talk.
Sure, what's up?
Did you kill my father?
I'm sorry. Look, I promise it will never happen again.
Well, of course it won't happen again. That's the point.
We need you to release the hostages without harming them. Well, our clients want you to give them the money and let them escape.
I'll handle this.
Hey, what if we doubled what they're paying you? Will you stop?
I'll take care of this guy.
What if we tripled your salary? Would you stop?
Yeah, nice try. You said triple?
Just yet, I heard you.
it away. But that's okay.
You think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm batshit crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Oh, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, whoa. I'd be fucked up if it can be right here.
Think I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could.
Oh, shy girl, bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
So I do it so
gonna pull.